Hi everyone, this is Ryan from Zoom. The R20 is a standalone multi-track recorder, but it can also be used as an audio interface. In this video, we will go over the steps to connect the R20 to your computer as an audio interface. First, connect the R20 to your computer with a USB-C cable and power on the R20. On the main project screen, select the gear icon in the upper right-hand corner to enter the system menu. Next, select Audio Interface. On the next screen, you will see two options, stereo or multi-track mix. Select stereo to send all inputs as a stereo mix to your computer. Select multi-track to send each individual input to your software. Next, if on a Windows computer, open Settings, select System, then Sound. Here, you can choose the R20 as your input and output device. If you're on a Mac, open the System Preferences and select Sound. On this screen, first select the Input tab and choose the R20, then select the Output tab and choose the R20. Then open your DAW, arm your tracks, and you can begin to record directly into your computer with your R20. The R20 can also be used as a control surface to control the faders in your DAW software. For more information about the R20, check out our other videos on our YouTube channel and visit our website, zoomcorp.com.